gentlemen, please welcome the biggest star on the planet, Mr. Justin Bieber. A sparkly neck brace.
It's a problem if I'm talking to you.
Yeah.
But...
So we'll just.
Yeah, can I keep it though?
You can, yeah. You can.
Yeah, really? Now look, the weather's been shit.
And the weather been shit. Yeah.
So we've had to move the whole party indoors and into the Channel 4 basement.
Awesome.
But I think it'll work all right.
Yeah, it's gonna work fine.
Now, listen here, I've got a stamp for you.
Okay.
You can have free drink and free food anywhere in the building.
All right, cool.
Put your money away, it's my treat. All right, Justin? There you go. The barbecue over there, help yourself to whatever you want.
Right.
Canadian Chelsea, opening up after Justin. Do you bring this quiche?
Yeah. I'm quiche good. Lorraine. Hey, look at this. Alan.
What?
A Bieber sandwich.
Very tasty.
Alan.
David, what have you got?
I got a little chipolata just in case Justin gets hungry.
No,
okay.
This is not a guest, you dirty bastard. Where's he got this? He's got Pudsey's teeth marks in it.
He got us off the floor. Britain's Got Talent.
Did you hear it when they were going, oh, she's just loving this, isn't she, the Queen? Did you just see her face? She is loving this. Look at it. Really? I mean, an 86-year-old, you don't want that when you're 86. Do you want, like, watch a bit of Poirot, have a box of Matchmakers?
I don't really get, like, I'm from Canada. I don't really know what's going on. I like this, all this humor. I don't know if you're, like, making fun of me or, like, if I'm, like... Is this...
You're
is
on
this
a TV show.
Stupid.
Your name is Justin Bieber.
I don't know. I just don't get the British humor.
Oh, well, we're not taking the mickey, are we?
We love you.
Taking the mickey?
See,
I don't understand you.
Taking that... You've got to remember, everything I say because of my voice does sound like a naughty thing. Actually, I'm just being nice.
You're being nice.
It's not a comedy show, is it? I've watched it. It's not.
No, this
it's more sort of current affairs, isn't it?
I think I won, bro.
No, yeah. Who won? Bieber won?
You won.
Well done, well done. You know we've got Queen fever over here. Everyone's excited about the Queen. But it doesn't really match with Bieber fever, does it?
What? I think so. No?
Really?
What?
This is the Queen's fans. This is the Queen's fans. This is us. This is us. Look. And this is your fans in Norway last week.
You've done to upset them.
I know. It was like the London riots, but with more training bras. How do you ever cope with that?
You know, it's crazy. It's been crazy everywhere I went. You know, and I went to Norway, just got back from Paris, and it's just great because with the internet, you know, I'm able to just have fans all around the world, which is incredible.
Oh, no. Do you ever lie and tell them you're somewhere that you're not?
No,
I'm in Hull. That was a lovely place. You must tour there. That's
not the sound of the rain you can hear. That's the sound of a whole party wetting itself with excitement at the prospect of Justin Bieber performing right here tonight. There's another puddle under David Walliam. She's cleaning up. There's a bit of a puddle there. We'll get it out. But summer wouldn't be summer without a load of massive sporting events, and today is no exception. I mean, I, for one, literally couldn't be more excited about Euro 2012, could you?
I couldn't.
Oh, I've even backed Engelbert Humperdinck to be top scorer, honestly.
Me too.
Apparently, it's already started very well for the England squad. It has. 2 hours into the tournament and John Terry still hasn't slept with any of the wives, so, yeah. Now, Justin, I've heard you're pretty good at sports.
I hear you're pretty terrible.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, in one of the most eagerly anticipated grudge matches in history, let's see who's better at sports, Justin Bieber or Alan Carr. And it's Carr up first. Oh, it looks like Carr's doing a Sudoku puzzle. That is real showboating.
No.
And you have to say, even Carr's moisturising routine is impressive. The real audacity of the man. So now it's the young pretender's turn. Step up, Bieber.
Really?
Well, I can sense Bieber's about to pull off his killer move.
If I was your boyfriend, I never let you go.
Yeah. But what's this from Carr?
I can't beat you at football. I can beat you at singing.
Scott,
listen to this.
He's playing Bieber at his own game.
Baby, baby, baby.
Point proven, you big girl's blouse.
Wasn't that bad, was it? And of course, Justin will also be performing in a bit. This year, the British Tourist Board has had a big celebrity-based campaign urging us to holiday at home. Why not? You don't need to go abroad. If it's the romance of a warm climate you're worried about, girls, just push the patio heater nearer the wheelie bin before you start having sex in it. It could be like Marbella, couldn't it? Now, Justin, you've been in the UK for work. Have you ever holidayed here?
I've never holidayed here, no.
Oh, my God, wouldn't he love to holiday here in Great Britain?
Yeah. I would, but I haven't gotten the chance yet.
Oh, do you know what you'd love? Blackpool? It's like Vegas, isn't it?
Yeah. Exactly like Vegas?
Yeah, exactly.
Like Vegas, but we're smackheads. It's all right.
So where do you think Justin should go for a staycation in Britain? Where have you been recently? Any ideas?
Weston-super-Mare.
Weston-super-Mare.
You could go at Weston.
Yeah. Where would you go? Where
would you come to my house? You could come and stay. Would you like to come and stay?
Awkward. Well, I wanted to... You scared him. Well, I wanted to test out...
Justin Bieber wallpaper on the wall.
We've still got loads to come on the show. But right now, an exclusive performance from the undisputed Prince of Pop. His new album is out on June the 18th. It's the first time he's performed it on British television. This is Justin Bieber with Boyfriend!
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Sweat, sweat, sweat. On you, chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about. So say hello to falsetto in 3, 2, swipe.
I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I keep you on my arm, girl. You never be alone. I could be a gentleman. If I was a boyfriend, I'd never let you go.
Yeah.
Never let you go.
Tell me what you like, yeah, tell me what you don't. I could be a Buzz Lightyear, fly across the globe. I ain't never wanna fight, you already know. I'ma make you shine bright like you're laying in the snow. Birth, girlfriend, girlfriend, you could be my girlfriend. You could be my girlfriend until the end of the world ends. Make you dance, do a spin and a twirling. Boys going crazy on this hook like a whirlwind.
Swaggy,
I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. Keep you on my own, girl, you'd never be alone. I can be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I'd never let you go. So give me a chance, cause you're all I need. Spend a week with your boy, I'll be calling you my girlfriend. If I was your man,
if I was your man,
I'd never be.
Yeah.
I just wanna love and treat you
right. Swaggy.
Your boyfriend.